I'll be there in a second, just finishing.
Okay. You just hadn't responded to it. I was just making sure. Yeah. 1079 on Procopio Promenade. Yeah, I'm just sitting out front.
There, I was just having difficulties with characters.
Fair enough. You're Magnus?
Well, hello. Yes. Are you the person I was wishing to talk to?
I believe so.
Wow. Nice. As someone for you to take out. If that is...
Alright. What's the name?
That would be Merle. He is my brother. He will look very much like.
What did you say the name was?
Merle. The kind of character.
Like M-U-R-O?
Yes.
Okay.
No, M-E-R-O.
M-E-R-O.
He doesn't have a.
You look pretty much like you?
Like... Yes, he is my brother.
Alright, do you know where he's gonna be?
He should. He would probably be driving around town, though. Alright. I can show you a picture of what he looks like. What he should be wearing today.
Alright. What's he gonna be driving, do you know?
Give me a second to deafen. He should be driving in a sec.
Sorry, voice is in head. What did you say?
Just give me a sec, sorry. He should be driving... Sorry, I'm... figuring this out a bit. Sorry. Mind if I go look at some vehicles to see what would fit the character? I'll be right back. I'll just like F2 I'll see real quick just to find something real quick.
person in the store at a time! Hey, yo, Cornrows, I'm gonna need you to get out.
Why?
What you buying? What
Beer?
You buying? Beer? Alright, come here. Cornrows, get up out of my store. Only one person in here at a time. I only got two eyes.
Alright, let me go to the other room.
Alright, anyways. That'll be $37. Well, so you gotta take a hit of the vape, or you can't leave.
All I got's a $50 bill, so you got change for that?
Fuck no. Take a hit of the vape and you can leave.
You don't got change for a 50 in your register?
Get up out my store! Oops, sorry, it fell RP. I didn't mean to do that. 22. Get up out my store! Cornrows, get over here. Bro. It's Cornrows. You get this mofo out my store and I'll do your deal.
Hey buddy, I suggest you get to walking before I shave those balls right fucking off.
What's your emergency?
Hi, I was just in the 24/7 at 10:12. I went in to grab myself some beer, and the clerk had someone else threaten me with a knife to leave the store.
Okay, we're on our way as soon as possible. Thank you.
Yeah, it was a dude in like I think like all tan, blonde hair, like dreads or something. I think he was calling him Cornrows. That was one that had the knife.
Thank you.
Get up out my store!
I was doing stuff at the ATM.
Alright, boy.
ATM ain't in your store.
the weapon! Stop moving towards me! Drop.
I'm hit!
Hear my voice.
I'm hit. Call medical.
I'm hit. Yo, the gun was a 22. It pulled it out automatically.
Hello? Hi.
I gotta find a riot vehicle.
Okay.
We have a gunshot, or we have a GSW victim with two GSWs to the upper shoulders.
Bearcat moving in.
Ambulance 13 is staging at Great Ocean. You want me to move in?
10-4 moving now. I believe scene secure.
Roger.
Bearcat is moving in.
Did I take the wrong road?
Yeah, turn around, take a right. Actually, never mind, there's no road here.
I know how to get to you.
Yeah, you might need to drive up and get on the... Actually, you can just drive up here.
There's a dirt road right here.
Drive up onto the train track, you'll see those.
Yeah, I don't think I can get very close to you in my ambulance.
Well, we don't have a choice. He's bleeding out here.
I'm just gonna grab. I'm gonna park down lower and grab the stretcher and bring it up.
Are there more of them? Are there more of them, you think? What?
I just heard a revving engine. Peter, if you go on the dirt road and drive up the train track, you can get an easy way up here. It's like extremely easy. Like, it's not a steep road at all. Actually, never mind. It is.
This the one engine? Hello?
Yeah. Oh, God.
No, I did not put you on the stretcher.
Oh, fuck you, dude. Tell yourself. Slut. Ooh, my shoulder!
He said he got shot. Do you know where?
Shot twice in the shoulder.
Two gunshot wounds in the other shoulder.
One in the big
I put some packing bandages on it. Yep.
I think his dick got shot off.
I'm with the officer on that one.
I'm gonna be realistic. Here. Oh, stop.
Do one of your officers grab the backboard off that stretcher and put it over here?
Yeah.
All right, sir. Do you have any pain in your neck or spine?
Oh, yeah, a little bit of pain in my,
a bit of
in
pain?
My neck.
Okay.
My right abdomen. I think I just got a shit.
All right, well, I'm just going to put this C-collar on you just to protect your neck.
What the fuck?
Are
you okay?
Tase him. Tase him now.
Not, like,
tase him now.
He's putting his dick on my head. Died on my what is this power?
Cuff him now.
No, you're not going... You're not going anywhere with a shoulder like that.
I'm crawling with one hand, okay? I had some dick on my head. Be warm for me. It was all greasy and cheesy.
Where the hell did he come from?
I think he came from somewhere over there. Did one of y'all... I'm just gonna grab this.
Sir, I have something to tell you. Alright.
Sir, I'm just gonna put the stretcher down next to you. Can you just sort of, like, roll yourself onto the stretcher, you think?
Yeah, I have one working arm.
Gonna like help you get under the backboard here. Okay.
How the hell do you move the stretcher?
Don't worry. Don't worry about it. I'll deal with this. If one of y'all can help me pick him up and pick up the backboard and put it on the stretcher. Why are you? I'm.
Spin me right round.
Okay. Okay.
Right
and then.
Becker, babe.
All right, and then I'm gonna put you on the. Okay.
Alright, can we put this guy in the Bearcat real quick?
Listen, I have information for you. I need to tell you.
Yes, you can tell us in the Bearcat.
Okay.
This is not the place and time.
Later, officers!
Negative. He was a victim slash CA.
Well, okay. I'll just put an investigation hold on him when we get there, so you can talk to him.
No, fuck you guys. Don't do that to me.
Ambulance 13 en route, Polito Medical, 1 priority 2.
Yo, hold on. Can I make a call, like IRL, real quick?
If you need to go AFK and do that, go for it.
Okay, gotcha. Thank you.
You don't want to listen to this man?
We're gonna question him at the station. Fucking active area. There's already been 2 people that have shot at us. I'm not taking the chance.
Ambulance 13, arrival, Polito Medical.
So far, thank you.
All right, nurses, doctors, I have one individual, two gunshot wounds, was packed, was not bleeding through on scene, no medications pushed. Individual is on victim investigation hold for SASP. All right, sir, have a nice day. And hop off my stretcher over here. Ambulance 13 is going to be clear, Polito Medical.
This guy's calling someone. What the hell?
What's going on?
Who are you?
Lieutenant Snow.
You're on duty?
Well, sort of.
Oh, fucking
I mean,
man,
I'm always halfway on duty.
Huh?
What
good,
is
man.
Going on?
Wanted suspect's car. And he
is there a
it.
Car down there?
Yeah, it got blown up.
Oh.
Blew it up.
Oh,
that is
shit.
A rather exploded car.
Yeah. Noah, like, doesn't understand logic. How would we have DNA traced back to an unregistered immigrant?
I mean, he could have been arrested at some point. We know he's not a we know they're not a registered immigrant, but if they committed
a
crime,
if he was arrested, they would get deported if he wasn't.
But we could still have DNA on file if he got arrested at some point. Do y'all need a CSI kit, or do you have one in your truck?
We got one in our truck. We're in the process of doing something right now. We're in the process, man. We're in the process.
Let us do our thing, man.
Yeah, let us do our thing, woman. Let us do our thing, son.
We
got this. No, it's alright. She can stay.
I mean, I'm your lieutenant, so.
What?
I need to see those nice breasts while I'm doing investigation here.
Do you have a description on the individual?
Not getting too much here. Not getting too much. Ray Sisman, that's coming back to a Ray Sisman. Ray Istman. Ray S. Istman, he's a 27-year-old. No previous arrests. How was he in Canada if he's not registered?
Maybe it's an out-of-state arrest.
Okay.
Those things sometimes don't show up in CAD.
What did you hear?
What
was that? You sure you heard what you heard?
Am I dumb or am I dumb?
I didn't hear anything.
Also, why are you running around with a rifle?
Cause, why not? Fuck, we literally got sniped at like a million times.
Acting like you're being defensive about getting sniped. I'm just confused.
What do you mean? I have a fucking rifle, that's defense. What the hell? This fucking asshole talking about it.
I don't know what this guy's talking about right now, but it's alright.
Did you ever see the individual?
What? I thought I heard a bomb.
Yeah, he was up on the mountain when the SWAT team rolled in. They got a few shots up at him. They're not sure if they hit him or not because he fled the scene.
It.
Alright, well, we're going to head back to the station with this new information.
Some detective work,
we're going to go see how our other guys doing at the hospital.
And just out of character. I think we'll just 22 the murder and deal with it another day.
Alright. is gone.
I was muted! Oh my god, I was actually helping you so much. I was yelling that he left. He ran away from me. I didn't mean to. He was fleeing from the hospital.
The suspect or the
victim?
Like
when we pulled up?
We got an unregistered vehicle, postal 1039, black sports car.
When we pulled up to the hospital, right, I saw them flee away from the hospital, so they were there. I say code 5.
Could we possibly have... Oh, they're running.
In vehicle description?
Off-road, behind the police station, kind of down. Okay, they're heading towards the jump. They're near the beach down by the police station. Oh, they just 1050. How the hell are they still drying if been after flipping?
What the hell?
Hands in the air. What the fuck happened to this dude?
I'll keep lethal on the one that's down.
Okay, 10-4. Do not move. Do not move or you'll be tased. Do not move. Walk towards me and you will be shot. Face away. Face away from me. Stop walking. Going for cuffs.
What's going on? What's going on?
Do not move. Put your hands up. Now.
I just fucked my brother.
Hands up.
Now. Watch out. One's coming towards you.
Back up.
Put your hands in the air now.
Suspect down.
Check him. Check him.
I'll hold lethal on this one.
Dying.
Stop the gap.
Oh,
right here.
He's slashed in the stomach.
I'm slashed in the kidney.
You're fucked, buddy.
Here's a whole med bag.
That's good. Because he has
I
two
see
kidneys.
The light. I see the light.
Sir, stay with me.
Satan, is that you?
Go.
Shut up!
Sir, try to stay with me. What's your name, sir?
Killed his own brother.
Sir, in the purple, what's your name?
I have a name.
This was the victim of the kidnapping.
Sir, what's your name?
We need to check his ID. We need to check. I asked for pulse and you never responded. So.
It took me a minute, bro. And then I.
Oh wait, I remember. My name's Turtle.
All right, Turtle. You need to stay with me, okay? I need you to not pass out, okay?
All right.
Get him in the truck.
Wait, I gotta log into CAD again. F this. I'm not using CAD. My name's Turtle.
Alright, I just need to stay with me.
Satan, he's calling me. He says, stab the lady behind me. You got a knife, lady. Hey, yo, anyone got a knife? Satan told me to kill you all.
Here, undrag me. Let me get in the car. Undrag me to drag me.
What's BP?
Actually, just give me pulse and respiration.
Dying.
No, don't.
We're bringing this one.
I'm dragging you into my car. I'm dragging you into my car.
All right.
Like multiple gunshot wounds.
Yeah, mine's also deteriorating.
I can't get in the bitch. Goofy.
I think it's because you're cuffed.
Yeah.
518 X-ray and route 2, Polito Medical.
I'm a finesser, a slick talker, and a bitch snatcher. After I smoke this wood, you finna hit this blade after. You like that song?
Alright, I just need you to stay awake, sir. Just keep talking to me.
That song.
Just keep talking to me.
Can I sing to you?
Sure, go ahead and sing. I just need you to keep talking.
I'm a finesser, a bitch snatcher, and a smooth talker. After I smoke this wood, you finna hit this blade after. I am in it. It's falling out of me in here.
Alright, nurses, doctors, no. I have one major chest trauma packed with combat gauze.
I am in here.
We already got someone in here right now.
I guess we got two in here. Because they're both
okay,
vertical.
I'm gonna go get the doctors.
They should already be here.
What are you doing, huh?
Hello? Can you not? Can you stop?
Who, me? What?
Get on the table, take off all your clothes, sunbathe.
What the hell is going on in there?
I'm not sure, and I ain't a doctor, so I'm not gonna try and guess what's going on.
Same. Ugh, fuck, I know. Guess we wait. Is he crying or is he laughing? What the fuck is going on?
I'm just gonna sit out here and wait for the doctors to tell me what happened. I am not gonna try and guess what.
We got one of your suspects. The surgery was not successful. He is dead.
Okay.
Bro, can you not step on me?
If you're dead, you're not here.
Detective, I need you to leave. This is a sanitized room. You need to leave now. I'll have security take you out.
I'll shoot you.
I stopped the bleed.
Okay.
Who do they think they are? Tell me to leave.
You sure?
Doctors? I'm not kill him.
I don't love you, Noah.
They went to school for this? You didn't.
Well, you know, I'm better than them.
Nah, I'm alright, bro. I'm all good.
Oh, so, you'd...
Killer doctor.
I don't think I would rather have you, do surgery on me than that one, because I know that one went to college for... college and med school and all that, and you didn't.
How would you know that, huh? You never know. He's killing everyone. He's getting them all killed. See that?
No, it's just doing surgery.
Does that look like they went to college?
Yeah!
Oh, shit. Does that look like they went to college?
Oh my God. I admit it.
Shut up. Stop. Bro, we were just doing surgery. Calm down.
All source bags down.
What just happened? Oh, why y'all gotta do me like that?
Well, let me call Nixon.
Oh, I boppity leave. And you? Boppity, come back. Oh, y'all
no.
To...
Nice. Nice job.
Not funny, bro. Not funny.
I thought
really
it was
not.
That's why I draw the line.
Rip.
Can we hunt Sask? Actually, chill. Guys, can we
I'm just reloading!
LEO? Can we switch LEO?
We only got. I don't know.
What?
I don't know, bro. Like, I'm just trying to do something and then everybody just started killing each other.
The RP's
so.
Over, bro.
You...
What?
Why
we
would
did,
you?
That was WRP and then we stabbed because it was funny. It was a joke at the end of the thing, bro.
We
yeah,
never.
RP was over.
No, I'm just like, I don't know. Me and Bentley go Civ.
Okay. Me and Sass, do you want to go LEO?
No.
If we do first person?
No.
It's really fun in first person because you get to be like, taser, taser.
I don't want to do first person right now, so.
Yeah.
I'm going to get off.
No, I'm down with getting off too. I'm getting on Val. No, Val?
Yeah, I got you.
Bet.
Hey, Bentley, you fucking fucktard.
Hey, man. Not cool.
Are we done for the night then, I guess?
If... Yeah.
Okay.